All right. Now I need to just double check. I need to double check that the only thing I need to do here is cast Knights of the Round. Because as you can imagine, I've spent a lot of time to try to get this particular achievement, and I'm not leaving without it. Yeah. You may be tempted to blast her with Knights of the Round, and it will kill her off, but it greatly increases a later boss's HP levels. Good. That's exactly what we want. So, Cloud's going to do that right now. This is the best summon in the game. This should hurt Genova quite a bit. Now, depending on how good Cloud's magic is, good. 999. Very nice. For one achievement. 10 points. Genova, you look disgusting. Get to the gym. Looks like they're getting lifted. That live stream calling out. It's saying, what's up? Clap you so good this time, Sephiroth. But even though I'm doing this for the third time, this time it's for the achievement. You will not deny me. But in case you are going to deny me, I have got the save state done, so I can go back to it. And it's midnight already. We do for achievements. Okay, we're gonna have Tifa and Yuffie. Yep. We already did all the management. They've got their ultimate weapons. We just need to make sure Barrett's got his shit in order. I mean, this is not the best materia setup, I know, but... yeah, we ran out of final attack. We didn't get enough of them mastered, but... we got quite a few things mastered. Including that. That's party one. Party two... it's gonna be... sorry, Vincent. Sorry. Oh no, wait. I have to put him in the last party. Okay, so it's gonna be Barrett, Nanaki, and Sid, the boys. Okay, Barrett's equipment has to be... okay, first I need to put his missing score on. Then I need to switch his materia. Then I can put on... Mistile, which I held on for him. Right. Ribbon. Let's see... Turbo. I mean, I had nothing left, so that will help a little bit to make that better, but I'm not even going to use like 90% of what's been equipped, so. Added cart, Odin, speed, yeah, it's fine. The turbo, Bahama Zero, yeah. Counter, okay, no, we want to change that. Okay, elemental and what? Alexander, yeah. So, that. Counter with Hades, yeah, that's much better. So why now? Did I get rid of, like, a HP plus? Because I'm sure I gave him one. Oh well, shit, I guess he misses out. Unless someone's got two, some greedy poo. Okay. I wanted everyone at 99999, but whatever. It's whatever. Last party. Okay. Death penalty. Dragon armor. Is there anything better for you? Not really. HP plus, MP plus. Okay, no one took extra. You took extra. You fucking cat. Can I exchange? Damn it. Fucking cat. Shit. Fuck. No. Fuck you, Kate Sith. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Can I switch around with something else? Doesn't need it. Magic plus? Okay, fine. Let's do this. I don't think it's based on HP. It's based on level. But let me show you what I'm looking at. Themes, web browsing. Okay, so if you use Knights of the Round on Genova Synthesis or have characters at level 99 or parts of going HP, so you need to do both. Everyone, level 99 and cast Knights of the Round. So when I start this battle, it should pop in the bottom corner. It should. Is there, like, any comments in the... There was one last comment here on the achievement. Use fully mastered Knights of the Round. Don't use Knights of the Round yet. Destroy arm part EDC on both left and right sides. Okay. What a disgusting achievement. Vincent, your like lines are so corny. Is it not gonna show in the bottom corner? I didn't know that the four cut like is gonna target everything. Look at Barrett looking so vulnerable. I guess we just rotate. We rotate for the potate. Thank you. pages. Mm-hmm. Give me three. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then switch because it'll be. Are you worried about the button? Yeah, a little bit. I don't even know if I'm doing it correctly or not. But that's fine, we can come straight here in like 5 minutes or so. And this time I'll make sure that Kate Sith puts the materia in the correct spot so that Barret has 9999. Oh, get him, Red. Get him.
Get him.
I said I wouldn't use the fast fall button. It's shooting with the gun. That's it. I want to target the arms, I guess. I might see if Yuffie has magic, right? So I'll see if I can target. What an epic battle. Wow. That hurt a lot. I will switch, yep. that's fine. So when I get back to that side, I'll just use a Mega Elixir. Might be a certain strat to this fight. And it might include not using slash all. Or four times slash. Quake 3? Alright. Yuffie. Yuffie, no! I'm sorry, I'm fast-forwarding this. Let me get my Megalix off. Shitlord, come on. Yep, yep, yep. I'm worried about the others. These guys are all on one. No. Megalixir. Don't hurt me. Don't touch me. Don't touch on Twitch. Thank you. Again, Barret. But he didn't like that. It's a weird looking enemy. Vincent and Faces. Oh, Heartless Angel, thank you very much. Thank you. Megalixir, come on. Use the Megalixir. Use it. Use it. Good boy. Fuck your Heartless Angel, buddy. Hmm. Ow, my body. Cloud's turn. Oh no, it's their turn. Give me another Heartless Angel. I love it. No, Nanaki, don't go for the core yet. Yeah, go for that. Nanaki, you're so silly. Get Satan slammed. It's fine because there's something coming along the way. There's a Mega Elixir on the way. God, the Afi. Three, yep, cool. Just let me get off the Mega Elixir, please. No Mega Elixir for me? Alright. Our game. Alright. I'm secretly hoping there'll be someone in chat saying, you're doing it all wrong. What are you doing, you idiot? Taking too long. Pew pew pew! Pew pew! Take that, Seffy. To Vincent and Pete Sith. Yep. Hit him with that Google. Same one as Yuffie. Mm-hmm. Is the core now vulnerable finally? That Megalixir, thank you. I assume that Cloud's gonna be targeted first. Megalixir? No, he's gonna heal himself, that's fine. Thank you. Oof, Yuffie just killing it. What was that? Just like a... switch. Don't go for the core. Go for that. Yes. Let's keep casting Ultima on him. Don't care. But usually misses. The head is dead. Good, good, good. Is it going to give me an option to go with a different party now or what? Mega elixir for these guys.